Hey everyone, this is Scott from sertmedia.com, and in this video I'm going to be showing you a tip for freenom.com. I was asked about this via Twitter, and it's an issue to where when you go to the website, your domain will say it's not available even when it is. So it's a bit of an interesting issue actually. So if I type in sertmedia, it's going to say get it now. And if you click get it now, it's going to check and say it's not available. Now, I know that this domain is available. The trick is you can pretty much click any of these and it's going to say that they're not available. This is an issue specific to this platform, but if you type in the fully qualified domain that you want, so if I type in sertmedia.tk as the TLD and then search for it, then you're able to add it to the cart and then you can perform checkout. So it's just a simple workaround for an issue. I'm pretty sure they're aware of the issue. If not, I will tweet at them on how to fix it. But I just thought this would be a very helpful tip since I was asked about it on Twitter. And it does look like it's another issue. For those who were still curious, Freenom allows you to get domains for free. It's typically used by individuals who are learning to build their own websites. So you can get a free domain name, and it's much better than working on simply the localhost, because with localhost, you do have a bit of workaround. You have to install software onto your computer that's capable of running, and sometimes certain applications don't like working with the localhost as the URL. Getting it to work on WordPress can be quite tricky. Good thing there is so many applications now to do that. But this allows you to get a free domain that you can then attach to the website to begin working on it. If you have any questions, make sure to ask in the comments below. I'll try to help you out. If you're still experiencing the issue, try doing an incognito mode. It sounds a little weird, but try accessing it in incognito mode, doing the exact same thing. Search for the fully qualified domain name, so the name and the TLD, and you should be able to claim. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.